Apostle for wet if you mantam crow ponta malimokan won no any Ababoa forest. Kwa branch on mu an on him watcher on set a crown for tetra moody wing and one bottom horn moon no who we will be a din some money a hot war. Na do or her one baby a woman wako see ho. What the wada won fee ain't in the ready abashway. What do because she saw hot no more pepper just saw be as uncle for no. Etako hinta no emu sheshim patana and sasia one mabu horn moon mufa. If I can send what me an idea nanso no. Apose for to chere fa enti wo wi abrechen sentre fo di hun komo anatifi man tempo si kasamafo superintendent baba nanga echre mu se wonsa ka suspect no maku maku aduasa dsp baba nanga chere se wa echre wonse yi no wo be hemu sun kwada wa dia momanfo nso be chere bi wo obi agbo okro no anas wo wa fafraka dam kwa bia so unya adanse die bata ho a ene docket be sun wonsa kampe wo kan echre ko piemu asende bia amasa nkrofo yi ene gana mamra akwa hye ho wose woni a wonsa aso omu e obetumi akase ensamoni ahodo te se obinton ne kai ni won kwatwa ne ka akwa mu kwagin firi ni nsem cast snatching anadwo de sue mu ye fa akode akotwa hye nkrofo so wa fiefie mu akobo won kro no residential robbery any warning so wa ko dro kure to brane baba kro no ka akwa aso highway robberies wonom ho bombom ye wose de we nyina se de bayi a abone fosem ase ento kura kura tv mantam mu a ebedwo safe de entira
the operation started yesterday night and we have been able to arrest up to about 30 persons that we suspect to be involved in this kind of criminal activities within the metropolis.
Any osa chimu bi osun po se wakoto won sa no chichire won eni ma hodo bi odi yada nsidie ewure bi a wowo ohwe na husuo de tie no a ebeye wipe na cortex enubone akodo a eni se nipa nom gana hanomo wonye nya bi na afi nso ade ebetimi ase won sun akere sa se mesena se obentin ye identification cards wosen nya bi.
Some of them we got some narcotics, quantities of dry leaves suspected to be narcotics. Some of them we retrieve these motorbikes that we believe might have been snatched or robbed from. Others were retrieved from Ababu area last night, somewhere around between 9 and 11 p.m. And these we suspect them to be stolen motorbikes.